trying to beat Detroit! We can make it!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. Your broken mirror's on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morales killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
No way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Nah, now he won't.
He goes with his gut. There's one thing he's got, it's gut.
From the news desk of WLH 570, a special report on crime in our city. It had been hoped by lawmakers and the general public alike that the end of Prohibition would cut off the mob's air supply. But 2 years since the repeal of the 18th Amendment, it seems to have merely added fuel to the condition of crime that engulfs the country. It would appear that removing the conditions that created a new type of virulent gangsterism is not going to remove the problem. The criminal empires that amassed such wealth and power in the last decade and a half are simply too powerful, too deep-rooted to wait. The more established of these organizations are consolidating their power. The competition between them continues to bring violence and bloodshed into the public square. All this in Empire Bay with the Vinci Moretti War that ended in the Carbon killing of my boss, Tommaso. The Vinci family are now, in many cases, highly sophisticated, well-organized international operations. They owe their success to their brutality and to the legislature. Don't allow yourself to be mistaken. The mob may be the instigator, but the corrupt politician or the dirty cop is the facilitator, and both roles paid for organized crime to flourish. I've heard it mentioned in certain newspapers that the upward trajectory of the economy would quell the mob's opportunities to exploit police and lawmakers. Appear to be the case. Those engaged in corruption are not doing so to put food on the city officials. Public servants earn more than most, and did so even at the height of the Depression. So that, frankly, does not wash. Plenty of people far worse off live without sin. As we have seen in law, standing up to the mob can be a dangerous game. Suspected mob hits carried out against officials in a number of American cities attest to that. What are our state and federal governments doing?
We sent some officers down here now. We got a reckless driver all the way through Oakwood.
Now rename the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Go get him, boys. Pursue and arrest. Bring him in.
For human life. We shall let you know if we ever receive answers to these questions. This concludes our... With Cola presents Lost Heaven Radio's musical selection. Enjoy a taste sensation and gain boundless energy anytime you need it. Catch my drift, then grab a swift. Feeling blue, then reach for a blue. A big break blue, that is. A cigarette guaranteed to satisfy, relax, and fortify. Big break blue. Let your troubles go up in smoke.
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Going somewhere? This guy.
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you want to go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. It all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
Chief of police admits his men have yet to apprehend any suspect in the brazen public assassination of city councilor Roberto Gilardi. Gilotti was gunned down while giving a speech at his own birthday party aboard the paddle steamer Lost Heaven Queen. According to eyewitness reports, the assassin made a daring escape by motorboat, aided by a number of associates, all under the cover of a lavish fireworks display. The public nature of his...
Taran, you okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
First we take you behind you!
Get me out of here!
Motherfucker!
He's gone!
Go get him, Tommy!
Come on! Let's get back to the car! We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed!
Thank you. Look out! Look out!
It's doing. Kill that motherfucker!
Get every gun we got down here now!
He's coming this way!
Every guy we got down here now!
He's coming this way!
Thank you.
He's tearing the docks apart! What do I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
Hey! Hey! Over here! Move in the cover!
Found it!
Train?
Someone, kill him!
just winged me, asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? What did I tell you? No one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait.
No!